Yo, welcome to the channel, people. XO Games here, and I'm playing Wolfenstein the New Order in Uber difficulty. This is I go down and they don't see me. I can't escape like that. Okay. Should be somewhere I need to go without a fight. Let's safety measures first. It's a fucking scary, scary parts. Don't see me, bro. Oh, he actually didn't see me. Fucking hate the silence. Anybody just shout and come at me, bro. That's what I hate. Pretending to not be there and just come in as you like. Where you at, bro? See, they don't come at me like that. Yeah, you sure? Got him, bro. Some more people here somewhere. Where are you? Hey, bro, where's your gun? I think. Dude, where is it? Where did you come? Dude, I literally heard a shot. Okay. Okay, got it. Okay. Whew. That was easy. Kinda easy though. Not totally, but so it took me like 5 tries or something. I mean, I gotta give it to the hard part, man. Uber difficulty. Oh man, Spider-Man.
Welcome back to Berlin.
Ooh, baby.
I'll make sure no one leaves with our helicopter. Maybe you can do something about this Nazi problems here.
Yeah,
try
babe.
Not to get Wyatt killed. He's out of ammo and essentially defenseless. Poor son.
I'm distracting the door. No need to be stalking.
How many bullets do I have used to kill the little fellows?
Captain, I've got a little dog problem over here. Can you help me out?
Dog problem? What dog problem? Oh, here you are. What do we got? Huh? The fucking dog there. Okay, more rounds. You bitch! Okay, oh, I didn't even lose anything.
You made it!
I mean, zero armor. No armor, no blood loss. Yeah, but I took the blood. I don't know why. It's so important, right? And why am I stuck here? Okay. Enter the helicopter. Yo, baby, yo, scary. Oh, what's the name? Made it, baby.
It's my new guy. Let's do this.
Zu kämpfen! What? Oh, flashback. Oh, this is the story from the beginning, in part one. Anya.
It's agony in a dream like this. I wake up to reality. Sometimes,
true.
It's good to remember what you're fighting for.
Yeah.
This is it.
From what we know of Death's Head's compound, prisoners are kept in the lower levels, close to the experimental labs.
It's a tiny thing more than anything.
They have the nuclear decryption keys now.
We do a deep run entry, surface up close to the compound. You take down the outer wall using the cannon. Get inside the compound as fast as you can. Now they will return fire, so we gotta dive again before taking any serious damage. Then we sail the U-boat out to a safe distance.
Then you're inside. Get down to the lower levels. Free the prisoners. We send in his helicopter. Once everyone is safely in the air, we prime the nuclear warheads, fire the atomic bombs, level the whole site.
Our death sent off the face of the earth.
Be safe,
Sam. Snap, flips our cat.
Shoot! No. Don't kiss me in the head. Yeah, man, take care, okay? You have a... Okay, now, what do we got? I don't have any guns. Moving forward. Am I in space again? Okay, this is a water suit. Full jar, Simpson. Come on, baby.
Careful. As you make your way to the cannon there, they're heading in fast and the currents are bound to be strong.
Bro, you moving or what?
Stand by, Cap. Ready the payload.
We are getting close. 200 meters. 100 meters.
What am I doing again?
50 meters.
Okay. From the bridge. So cool. Come on, twist it, baby, twist it! Woo! Woo, that was cool. Okay, do I have my guns? Oh, that was... Epic!
Anya, I'm coming for you.
Okay.
Terrorists, parasites. You come to bring your ink.
I only made a big blast, and why do I have to go silent, right? Okay, shotgun shells. Knives, okay. What do we got next? Oh, grenades! Reload, okay. Sniper ammo, check. Another knife, check. Ammo, check. Let's get these fuckers! Ammo, check. Okay, only 45. Ooh, 165. Class 45. That's too much. Good.
Your house, Jim.
Yeah, in your house, babe. No. Hits. Shot dead, huh? That was cool. I'd say. Good shot. Fast. Oh god, I'm running out of ammo. Running out of ammo. Hiding, bro? That's how this one should learn? Yeah, come on, come on, come on. What do we got? What do we got? Where's the big ass robot? Okay. Should be here for me. Watching the X-Men movie. I love the way you lie. I love the way you die. Into the fucking thing. This way. I'm guessing this way. Don't shoot, motherfucker. Okay, yep. Reload the old. Ooh, which way am I supposed to go, bro? This way. Okay, that's... it's the gate. Okay, that's the way I came in. Move forward to this statue. And left. Secret passage, yes. No. No way. No way. What the fuck? The fuck? I was supposed to go outside, not inside. Oh, we have a move. Okay, I just want to go in. That's good. To this side. Dude, this game is amazingly designed. Like, see, I could just switch places and play it safe, right? Let's do the sniper. Let's do it. Last switch. Okay, that's not happening. What do you want, bro? He says. No. Let's go to the other side and kill these bitches. Okay, one down. One to go. Yep. Use it for later. Later, alligator. Woo! Too many big guns. Gotta say, this is awesome. Awesome. Put it here. And now let's move to the next level. Yep. Check. Well, this is not gonna be easy. Okay. on, bro. Anybody? Somebody. Yep. Yep. Yeah, that's what you get. First time I like to recharge blue guns. Two more guns. Okay, that was the grenade launcher guy. Guys are dead. Now all I gotta do is kill those tiny motherfuckers. Dude, this gun is lit. No, I'm not changing my guns. Seriously, no. Come on. Don't you fucking dare. I mean, seriously, recharge this thing. This guy is lit! Let me check if anybody's coming. No, no, no. Woo! Let me drop it here. Let's get the guns back. Thank you. feel like John Wick right now, man. I mean, you know, setting up the guns in part 2. You remember that, you know, that concert thing? In there, he has to kill someone. And kills her. And then everybody's like doing their job. And he has to make checkpoints for bigger guns. Shotguns, amazing. That total scene is amazing. Total movie is amazing, man. You should watch that movie, John Wick. What? Hey, bro. Should I have heard something when nobody's there? Where are you, man? It's Is anybody coming or what, man? Don't. Oh, is anybody coming or what? This is scary, man. You fucking asshole. Yes, bitch. He's hiding there with an injection.
Intensive tetanus fastened further inhibits your nervous system, shutting down your motor faculties. You'll find it harder and harder to move. There we are.
Boy, Cali really soon, number 70. And then I'm bringing in a man that's a drag sound, the residing in Captain Blaskovich, and Rachir, and then lassen us.
Ich habe ein Geschenk für dich, mein Schatz. Hier zeige ich dir eines.
Bobby, dein Geschenk ist kostbarer als alles, was ich mir hätte erträumen können.
He's gay as bitch, baby.
Darf ich ihn für dich aufschneiden?
Gerne.
Ow! Motherfucker! Come on, bro, give me a fucking gun.
My life, do you understand? My everything. Warm blood. The smell.
Oh, baby!
Asshole.
There's something very wrong with your cerebral cortex.
Woo! Woo! How'd you like that, bitch? Huh? Let's keep moving, then. Yeah, that was like... Pow! Pow! That was so cool. Oh. What the fuck?
Not yet. Not until she's safe.
Out of the compound, we'll swoop in and pick you up.
William!
Finally!
What happened to you? You bleeding?
After Seth got us out on the cells, we thought we would be escaping all on our own. Put the sea on back of it. Jeez, ahoy, man.
Let's get up. Kinder, let's go. Boy, boy! Island.
Okay, let's go, man. Let's go. What? Dude, I am the sick one, bro. I'm the one you're supposed to carry to the fucking elevator. And I'm walking myself into the game. What the fuck? Is that logic? No matter what, I'm the hero, right? See, he's asking for my help when I'm fucking shit. Men look sick. Okay. I know.
We'll get you out of there. We'll go somewhere. I believe there are some places on this earth where people can go and live happy.
I believe so too. Not for me, but for you.
Come on, man.
What are you doing in there? An old friend comes to visit, I have had a visitor like you in a long time.
Okay, let's kill this bitch.
I know you. We have met before. I think today we meet for the last time. Captain Laskovitz. Still fighting after all these years.
I remember.
Oh my god. Is this fucking brain?
We must learn that this is pointless instinct, not fit for the master race.
Hoch, hoch, auf die Platte! What we have destroyed, but what we have created. Can you grasp the splendor of the intelligence of the human brain? Amalgamated with the efficiency and obedience of the machine.